Happy 2021. I'm sure I speak for everybody when I say that we hope 2021 is a lot less like 2020, especially for the Dallas Cowboys, who play their final regular season game with a chance for a division championship on the other side of 2021. I've got a New Year's resolution for the Dallas Cowboys, which I'll get into in a moment, but first, today's video brought to you by BetOnline.ag, BetOnline.ag, your online sportsbook experts. The Cowboys' New Year's resolution in 2021. Don't let this season die in vain. Morbid, huh? The Cowboys, if they finish 7-9 with an NFC East Division Championship or finish 7-9 on the outside looking into the playoffs, will still have the same flaws. And they'll have similar flaws to many of their predecessors from 2020 and 2019 and 2018 and 2017. And you might be right now watching this thinking, how could that possibly be? These were injuries to a quarterback and offensive line that completely derailed the season. And it's not that I disagree with that, but I disagree with the notion that the Cowboys will have fixed everything this offseason so long as, you know, they draft defensive players and bring back Dak Prescott and the offensive line healthy. That's what I hope that making the playoffs this season won't disguise to this front office. The New Year's resolution for the Dallas Cowboys in 2021 is for them to finally look in the mirror and register what has been this team's fault and failure, which is this organization's lack of ability to invest in its secondary specifically. The Cowboys have drafted four corners in the last 20 years in the first round. Four. And of Byron Jones, Terrence Newman, Mike Jenkins, and Mo Claiborne, only Terrence Newman got a second contract. Cowboys haven't invested anything in the secondary and early draft picks, especially the safety position, because for this team to truly come back in 2021 and be a Super Bowl contender, truly, because this offense is Super Bowl caliber, but I talked about it all offseason. Go back and watch the videos. This defense, if it's average, this team can win a Super Bowl. Can the Cowboys do enough just through the draft to improve this defense enough to be average next season? This video has been sponsored by BetOnline.ag. BetOnline.ag, your online sportsbook experts. If you like what you watched, give it a thumbs up. If you're feeling frisky, hit subscribe and ring the bell. That way you're always notified when I post a new video.